this class is here, dear friends, alphabets are there. How many alphabets are there?
26 alphabets there.
Which are those? A, B,
C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
How many alphabets are there?
26 alphabets.
26 alphabets are there. Okay. And these are the first letters of the alphabets. These are the first letters. And these are the second letters. Okay. And we shall see the second letters. A, B,
C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U,
T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the second letters. Okay. And how many vowels are there in English language?
Five
vowels. Which are those means?
A-E-I-O-U.
These are the five vowels in English language. And how many consonants are there?
21
consonants are there in English language. Okay. And we will see the consonants.
B-C-D-F-G.